no idea whether or not my audio is good or anything. This is just a setup at the moment. I need a new laptop so I can get into some chat if there's anybody bothered. Righto, here we go.
Switch all over here. Switching to different computers.
Okay, seems like everything is in place. Let's build up. Don't have a team yet. I'm looking for a team. Oh, that's right. Today is Global Game Jam. I am not participating this year. I decided I'm just not. That, and also I've been working on a couple of other things, and the freelance job has actually been getting pretty busy lately. So I just decided I'm gonna take this week, well rather this month, off from doing any form of game development. But I think it would be a good way to brush up on some, I don't know, a creative outlet, just to get the brain going. No one's on, but I haven't sent out an invite for people to watch me. Probably best to get this map going before getting anybody interested. So let's see what we got. Okay. How do I want to set this up? I kind of want to put in lights here. I'm not quite sure if I can even build. The light engine in this game is absolutely beautiful. I cannot wait until somebody makes like a ray tracing patch and gonna look so good. It's probably gonna be incredibly taxing. Yeah, no, I can't build here. Damn, kinda wanted to. This area would probably be, actually no, maybe this area would probably be like concessions and whatnot. Thank you. about theme parks is that there's always a story going on in the background. Or rather, like, within the scenery itself. Walt Disney World and Disneyland are incredibly famous for doing stuff like that, especially with the dark rides. Something that says that it's developed, but not too developed, considering where the location is, geographic-wise. Maybe not. No. No. Heavy square stone trim. No. It's stone slab. Yeah, that works. Uh-oh. Okay. one little gripe I have about this game is that sometimes, even when you're messing around with the elevation and the terrain, it just, like, flops sometimes. Sometimes it just glitches out completely. I remember back when like this game came out and like near like the very, very early stage. I think it was like a tryout just to make sure like everything was running. It was perfectly fine. And it had like a lot of features too that just ended up getting cut.
Then I will go ahead and
about this game. And really, it's rather struck a chord with me. It's really relaxing. I could just go and just when I was talking about coffee, just a coffee shop. Yeah. Snap, and then perfect.
Street Fox Coffee.
Okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and start building. Thank you. Sorry about that. That was work. Still gonna. Uh-oh. I have an alignment. Snap alignment, don't I? Yeah. No. There we go. Kind of wish there was like more options for huts. Nope, that's work again. Thank you. talking to myself, slowly going crazy. Oh, I see what she was getting. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough for right now. I'm gonna go ahead and get me some lunch. This video will be archived, I guess. So that'll be part one of all this, of my adventure of building a park and maybe talking to someone in chat next time, or talk to myself again. So far, this is looking pretty great. Kind of want to make this into like a little mini series, or like a series, or just a series. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm hungry. I'm gonna log off. I'm gonna sign off. Righto. Later.